day one of the freestyle contest. Really, it's the only day of the freestyle contest. It's loud, it's wet, it's cold, it's kind of gross, but it's super fun for that reason. There's so many people here, and I'm competing in like an hour, so I can't really go around filming everyone. But there's one person I want to film. This is a perfect moment for you to step into the frame.
Hey, man.
So this is Marius Constantine. I've talked about Marius in a bunch of other videos. There's a couple people in Romania. There's a bunch of people in Romania I need to film.
That's my secret weapon.
But yeah. His secret weapon. So I kind of lost my point halfway through that sentence right there. Marius Constantine is a Romanian freestyler who has basically like created his own Romanian like micro scene of freestylers. He has a skate shop called Nosetail Skate Shop. It's awesome. They supply freestyle gear to all of Romania, and they just have all the skate stuff you need if you're in Romania. It's really, really sick. But he's also basically growing this culture of freestyle. And two of his secret weapons are this girl, Rihanna, and this other kid, who I'm gonna talk about right here. Back to the video. Yeah, there's so much talent here. There's so many amazing skateboarders at this contest, so I can only really highlight a couple. One person I want to show off is Daniel. This kid right here. He's gonna do some skating for you. Say hi.
Hi.
Do you want to say anything to YouTube?
No.
That's cool.
Follow me on Instagram.
Popescu _ Dani.
Sick. this is him skating. I love this contest.
Killing it. Thank you.